In the next ITL, we've got the one and only Bradley Cooper.
Really? Actually, there are two.